Lowering the brightness because that looks so bright. Tails? Professor Pickle is just what the heck was that? Yeah, I don't think getting there is gonna be that easy. Something doesn't seem right. What in the name of Mike? You're kidding me, aren't you? What? Jim!
What?
Fly already! Jim, did you forget to fly? Good grief. Oh, jeez, Sonic is so acrobatic right here. It's the Egg-Dragoon! If you want good penultimate fight, here you go! Now, starting off, he's gonna be shooting you with an ice ball that is very easily dodged by dodging like this. After an attack, he's gonna be open to attack. Attack his belly button all you can before he decides to recover. Afterwards, he has a machine gun up his sleeve, which he can easily dodge by just walking around or just dodging. And also, do not worry about falling off. There's a barrier around the arena. You're me, good? Yummy! Help me eat!
Okay.
Okay. This should take you to the second phase. Nope. Just barely. Almost. Ready yet again? Dodgy! Dang it! Too late. Okay, make it again. Woohoo! I'm a ninja! This should. There you go. Okay, so when it breaks the floor after each phase, you can get the chance to heal yourself. Here's the second phase. He should have some new attacks up his sleeve. Wait up! Whoa! Dodged it, barely! Dang it, too late. Gotcha! Alright then. Come on. Make it again. Oh! Gotcha! Okay, after this next cycle, you should get to the second phase. Come on. Just like I thought, okay. Alright. Where's rings? Okay. Alright, here's the final phase. Gotcha! Cheese it! I'm lucky I cheesed that. You know, I'm gonna just go rush at ya! Chew on this! Nope! Thank you and good night! And cool people don't look at explosions! Oh, I like it. But jeez, no damage. That is a good bonus. Because Dark Gaia doesn't listen to people like you. And you deserve that for waking them up early.
Chip. One chip. Look at those birds.
Good.